there and light gets exposed. I love it. Who's made the photo? I shoot film primarily because it slows down the entire photographic process. I'm a cinematographer and a camera operator at work, and I use my film photography as kind of a sketchbook and a sort of something that I'm able to sort of go and practice framing and practice finding images. And I think that by shooting film, it slows all that down and makes me really consider all the aspects of filmmaking and also of photography. Yeah, I like that I can consider each frame and go through a small process and ask myself how I can improve each frame before I take a picture. I started film photography in design school, where we were the last year to actually go through the darkroom program in 2007, and after that the darkrooms were closed. The darkroom is definitely a place of zen. It makes me ask myself the question, is this shot worth printing? Which I think is really subjective, and it's kind of only something that the person who's made the photo can answer. But the darkroom also really entails a kind of a handmade quality. When you're in the darkroom, you're literally making images with your hands. You know, it comes from celluloid and it gets exposed onto light-sensitive paper, and all of a sudden this image appears when you put it in the developer, and there's something really beautiful and special about that. I think that film photography ultimately differs from digital in the sense that it removes the kind of spray and pray mentality that digital comes with. You know, you're checking your exposure, you're checking your stops, your shutter, your composition, your lighting, and you're considering all these elements before you actually even press the shutter release button. I think it's also a great way to travel with a film camera. I think that when you do travel, just going out and shooting photographs just because you want to be in a place and look at things quite literally through a different lens is a really refreshing way to travel and to see the world. I love the French Alps. My last name is French. My grandparents met with French as their common language, so France holds a really special place in my heart. I've always been interested in the mountains, let it be cycling or snowboarding, hiking, driving and things like that, but the French Alps are just about as beautiful of a landscape as any place can be. I try to capture that on film as best as I can, but honestly, my camera is a tool for sketching and for progression, but selfishly I love looking back at my travel snaps as well and just having a sense of accomplishment when I look back on my photos and I'm able to get something that's decent captured on film. Yeah, I love it.